looks good.
Okay, man. Look like hockey players, son. We're gonna do a voiceover.
Here's going to be taking it easy a little bit on me. I'll be happy with that.
Now he hasn't played at all since
the
knee.
Not for a while. He was last 4 years I pushed the second leading score in a league on that roller. That's what he's really. He knows the game. Tremendous passer. Beat Tony once in a half time.
Yeah, but he's gonna do a voiceover. Yeah. Oh. Play till you hear the whistle. Goalie froze it. The ref didn't blow the whistle. He threw it out. pinched a little. One thing on your tape and you miss things.
Yeah. You know what, how to do it?
Try to watch and follow it with your hand.
Yeah, just keep one eye open.
Problem is, I only got one eye that works. That's why I'm up here with you.
Well, I'm saying the eye that's not on the lens. Keep that open.
You say, was he good in it?
He said he was good. He's better now. He hustles here.
Yeah, he hustles here. He hustles for her. That's a coaching issue.
We still had that front eye up. My eye was a great defense.
Yeah, I guess he has injury issues.
Yeah.
He has injury issues. That's what I gathered. I don't know. I know he was pretty messed up, but every time.
He's a good skater. We don't have a Kevin time to do that. He's a good skater.
Who's that?
Kevin.
Yeah. Yeah.